Pero...
Let me put it down another way.